My name you'll never see. My land is ruled by Anglophiles and voices foreign to me. I do not curse in referees, in boardrooms far away. And who am I to question these playing their final days? I'm in love, I got pleasing eyes, 10,000 miles of ocean. I'm alone, but there's more like me, more on the end of the shore.
Now I got all your attention.
Well, hey, Maria, it's always good to see her.
Thank you. my direction.
Our starting point and our finishing point in any argument we will present to you. Once again, our philosophy is very simple. 1 + 1 = 2. Please obey the laws of physics, and if it looks like shit, smells like shit, and tastes like shit, well, it's probably shit. We find all politicians, political parties, corporate leaders of all stripes and persuasions across all this beautiful earth to be duplicitous, depraved, despicably deranged, diabolically demonic figures. We defiantly reject all the ideas of the 20th century. In the last 100 years alone, we have 50 million killed in Russia, 50 million in China, 60 World War II, 18 World War I, 2 million in Cambodia, 3 in Vietnam, at least a million in Latin America with the drug wars, at least another 10 in Africa, and a few million in the Balkan wars and the Palestinians. That's 200 million people killed in 100 years. That's 5,700 people a day, every day for 100 years. Only smallpox killed more humans than that. The first 11 years of the human millennium, they have given us more psychopathic bloodshed. An estimated cool 1.2 million in Iraq, a substantial 350,000 in Afghanistan, at least a million in Africa, and 30 Mexicans a day in the drug wars. With the help of Mr. Peace Prize Obama, they have started their remote control killing machines against us. We are here to stop this shit.